You know, Uncle Vern and Aunt Mary, Uncle Vern and Aunt Mary, they were at the Oxford County Fair here last year, over by the announcer's booth at the cattle show ring. The judges had chosen the top three animals in the bull competition. When the third place bull was brought into the ring and the announcer explained that it performed professionally four times a week, Aunt Mary says, "Hear that, Pa?" Well, Uncle Vern just ignored her. When the announcer explained that the red ribbon bull enjoyed a five times a week capacity and was never known to misfire, Aunt Mary says, "Hear that, Pa?" Well, Vern, he just looks the other way. Well, it happened that this year the blue ribbon winner was one of them rare, seven times a week plus, grand champions. When Aunt Mary says, "Hear that, Pa?" Uncle Vern hollers up at the announcer, "Is that seven times a week with the same cow?" Announcer says, "No, you damn fool." Uncle Vern says, "Hear that, Ma?" Ha, 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 ha